Hi everyone, my name is Charlotte and I'm part of the education team here at ActiveCampaign. As you get familiar with the platform and navigate through it, this video series will help you understand the basics of it. So thank you for being here and welcome to today's video. Before we get started, if you find this video helpful, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and also turn on the notifications so that you can get an alert every time we post a new video. And of course, if you have any questions or thoughts, let us know in the comments section below. Today's topic is adding an address in settings. Keep in mind that including this information in every email that you send out is required by law and also part of ActiveCampaign's anti-spam policy. And without further ado, let's go into the platform and see where we can get that added into our account. Let's go to our settings on the lower left of your ActiveCampaign account. Click the addresses option, then click add an address at the right top, and then enter your physical address into the field. The address should be the physical address of the individual or company sending the email and can be a business address, a personal address, or a PO box. Click the add address button and the address will be saved in your account and will be marked as default. This means that by default, this physical address will be selected to appear in your campaigns and automation emails. That was short and sweet, right? Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, turn on the notifications so that you can get an alert every time we post a new video about cool functionalities that you can be utilizing at your very own ActiveCampaign account. See you on the next one!